So here we've got a decision-making drill with Charlie, working on a shorter approach with him and having a look at his decision-making. I'm going to call out colour on the spot and he's going to react to it. Ready? White. Red. Not far off.
Yeah. You're there saying you made him get fit and you're the one injured him. Basically, what he did is he played the shot like that and went to run it straight forward.
You're going to struggle to hit white with an arm.
Didn't move his foot to run from.
Yeah.
Wait up. Well done. Good area. Nice bit of shape there.
Light.
Yeah, so Gene's out for at least another 3 weeks. 4 weeks.
3 weeks and we'll get him.
It was all 5 weeks. He's walking again.
Yeah. Left on Charlie, good. Good control.
If I would have gone for that, I'd have waited.
White.
Yeah, I think it's a lot more.